inside of Pueblo. Interesting day in Pueblo. One hotel turned into be a restaurant. Two were closed. One was $160 for a one bedroom. I almost got run over by a fire truck. Kind of an interesting day in Pueblo. They're a town unto themselves. But I'm outside of Pueblo, where I stopped at a state park, and they said they didn't have any room for bikers, and then stopped at a